They give him to Jane, Brian, and Larry. Larry doesn't like him so much, but Brian likes him. Then they have a welcome home party for Jimmy, and they name him Hooper. Then a bunch of other characters, new characters come in, like Anita, Connor, Emma, Anna, and some other. Then another storm comes, and Jimmy is very scared, so he runs under the bed. Brian pulls him out and cuddles with him and tries to make him calm. Then Jimmy gets a little angry and barks at the storm.
He didn't know he could bark,
but he did it. Then the next day, Larry takes him to the park, and he sees a beautiful bearded collie named Willow. Willow's owner, Hooper, points his tail, lifts his head up, and walks forward. And then, I guess that means, wow, I like you, let's hang out. And then Willow rolls on her back, smiling. Willow's owner says, wow, Willow really likes you. And then Larry said, you will have much other dates soon. The next day, they come, and then Mel and Hooper come out and play for a little while. Hooper brung his ball, and they're playing with the ball with each other. Then a mean dog named Mel comes over and then yells at them to give them a ball. Hooper just stands there and holds the ball in his mouth. Then Willow yells, knock it off, Mel. And then all the dogs go back to playing, and Mel walks away. Then Larry says, wow, you are very brave at that. Then Hooper asks Willow, where did you get that confidence? Then Willow says, I got it from you because you were being so brave. Then Larry pats on the couch for Hooper to sit next to him. Then Hooper sits next to him. Hooper realizes Larry's not Larry, he's Dad. Aww. I'm not Jimmy, I'm Hooper. And now Hooper found his family.